10 o'clock in the morning, it was great. And sure enough, it was like it is now. But we had another funeral, it was a burial. He said, I was so wet by the end of it, I had to take everything off.
Where did this take place?
It's home of crematorium. It was just home. So we were very lucky.
Oh, wow. Okay. It won't. Needs to service, I think.
part of it, but it was only a couple of years before nationalisation and then British Rail.
Doesn't get much better than that.